Good morning. Let's get up. It's Monday. The next few days is very important because I get my pension tomorrow. So we need to get up. So we need to get up, not just today, but every day we need to get up. I think this will be a very nice day today. The sun will shine and very hot in my apartment. It's already a bit hot. So the next 2 days is very important because I'm getting my pension tomorrow. It's day 96, but I need a couple more days. But I'm getting forwards. I need 100 more days. No, it's Monday. I have to get my pension tomorrow and pay bill Wednesday. I need 4 payments to one of my credits, then it's done. 4 times 1,900, that's, I don't know, $400, $1,900. It's about $300 each. Need 4 payments, $300, then the final payment I pay down to zero, then this debt is gone, but I need 100 days more. That's through August. But I need to get up. I need to get up and start my day. So I got cola. So the next 2 days is important because I'm getting my pension tomorrow. And then I have to wait one more day to pay my bills. So let's fix my bed. Good. So, I have not drank, I not drink any alcohol this weekend. So I have no hangovers. So I not spend just $1, one beer, I not spend any money at all on alcohol the last 7 years, not even $1. So let's keep doing that. That's my chips. Oh, I'm not supposed to buy that. I have a little left chips and biscuits, crackers,